Welcome duelists. In today's video, I'll demonstrate how to create a board with two Delta Accel synchros. Two rips, one by Trishula and the other by psy-framelord Omega. And Herald of the Arc Light to prevent Forbidden Droplet from breaking our board. Our starting cards need Junk Converter, Doppelwarrior, and any one tuner. When everything is set, let's proceed to the combo. When prompted, don't activate Doppelwarrior's effect yet. This is where Stardust Synchron's effect usually activates to add Stardust Illumination to hand. Since we already have it, just activate it and send Stardust Trail to the graveyard.
Thank you.
When summoning Martial Metal Marcher, be sure to place it in the extra monster zone, as we need the spaces for other monsters. When summoning Herald of the Arc Light, use Junk Synchron as the tuner, not Martial Metal Marcher, because we still need the space for other monsters. There we go, 3 Omni Negates, immunity to Forbidden Droplet, 5 draws, and 2 rips.